I mean, Araki Nimo Marasco.
No, my first, my second born. But it became Kitisha Repair. Sometimes I go to workshops, so I said, there's a school in Kitchen. I live in a township, so there's
for now. So, what's wrong with the fact that you have to be a father at home and come also to be a father at school?
Yeah, it's difficult. Really, really difficult. Because there are times when, example, there are times when you know that your right hand person at school is not there. Like the time, my child is sick at home, and my right hand person is not at school. So, how do you divide yourself to taking care of the sick? Because there are no fathers anymore, and we don't treat ourselves as a father. A mama is the one uncanny responsibility. I take my child's responsibility. So, school, another school, I'm the one who attends the meeting. The mother does other things. When we share responsibilities like that. So, it's difficult. Marie, like I said, it's a learning curve. You learn for the rest of your life. So, right now, I think I'm getting hang of balance. I don't know how long, but how long I will say I'm at a comfort position to say I'm doing this perfect.
It's just that there are some, sometimes there are positions where you are conflicted.
Yeah.
You have to now, what do I do between?
And the only stress is that as a father, you school, everybody expects you to understand that they've got kids at home. They forgot. Like the other one, I was saying, you know, my kids are sick. And then I'm afraid to tell the principal because he won't understand. Now, how will I not understand when I've got two at home and son? And then mine are very old. And I still get worried. I was telling them yesterday that a 19-year-old boy, when he's still sick at that 19-year-old, I still get worried. He's still at home with me. So I ran. I remember one day I was sitting in Popo, he was sick. I was about 10 kilometers away. I was phoned. My child is sick. I drove like that. There are no chat roads. I drove like I was driving over my phone, but I was driving a small car, you know. That's how much I drove. I drove to make sure that how I read. We try to let them know that you understand their situations. They must feel comfortable. When they have such problems, they feel comfortable to come and tell me, you know. And then the difficulty part, as a father, when they come to you to report certain matters, you must keep them, all of them, bottle them up. I can't share a secret, a teacher, you don't know. There are 10 teachers who come to you with different secrets. They are all bottled up here. Sometimes you find teachers both passing away because of stress and issues. Because they are all here. I'm a social worker at the same time, I'm a psychologist and all those things. But I'm a male teacher, I have a diploma, not for all those complications. Yeah, that's the challenge.
Yeah, I feel it. Okay, let's move to school now because I get very focused on you. So, what were the challenges today that were raised to the executive? It's maybe you feel for the executive of Ren West City local municipality. Did you attend to at the school?
Okay. Another thing she asked you, why
Ness
attend? Why we get inside? She asked that question. Because I think you are here to follow her. No, you're supposed to hear
But I get the
but we did raise. I even told them that the way they want us to raise them, they want us to raise them that way. There are many issues that we have.
Yeah.
We spoke about the community in terms of, especially our parents. We raised the issue of support. Lack of support from the parents. Now, we call meetings on Sundays. Our meetings can only be over the weekend. And then what is worse with us, because we cannot call the meeting on Saturdays because of our traditional, the school, because of the church. The church, it was church too. Because initially this school was meant for that. Then people came to this church. Now there's an opportunity for them to come to the school. So we know that they go to church on Saturdays. So we move our meetings on Sunday at time. So Sundays, because there are other churches. This we know that is a whole day. Sunday churches we lose first in the morning, so we have our meetings in the afternoon. But the level of support, parents don't attend meetings. When it's worse with us, but we give them buses. This is not our bus. We say, we beg the owner of the buses, can we please help us on Sunday. That person must, the owner of the bus is from Benoni. She has to send 3 drivers from Benoni to here. Go and collect the parents, bring them to the meeting, return them there, bring the buses, and then go back to Benoni. What's the distance? A bus goes to Bora, that's 2 parents. The bus is 66. So these are the changes that we spoke to. I think I made an example with just yesterday. We asked parents to come and collect the learner stationery. Now, because parents, we have learners from Zenzen, from Bora, from Utrecht. Because there's no bus that collects them. They're not making any means to come. Mm-hmm. They want me to make means for them to come to address the issues of their learners. They say, well, support is the biggest problem. But other issues, we address the issue of infrastructure. Some of them, it is not the responsibility of the management of the municipality. But their responsibilities is the issue of water. Another pressure that the water must go very poor. When we address them with the municipality, we promised to send somebody, which is last year. We promised to send somebody to come and check. Since then, I'm still waiting to do that. So address it. We have a pressure, it's a lack of pressure, it's for school. You know, we have a floor number 1 and floor number 2. Yeah? Mm. Now, the issue now, because it's keep floor studying, the water must go up. Mm. There must be something that pushes the water up. Mm. Or at least there must be something that either pushes up or pushes. Mm. So we have nothing. So we are trying on our lap. We try from the whole of last week, we're trying to quotations of people who are making the pressure pumps so that we can have pressure at least. So the cost, what is causing danger with that is that we don't have toilets. At the moment, we are only using 2 toilets, but we are fixing them. I'm telling you, in the next 2 months, we are going to fix them again. We fix every 3 months. And then we end up overspending in terms of all our money goes towards toilets. Also. Right now, if we are fixing, we are going to fix again in 3 months. We fix after every 3 months, we fix the toilets because we block. We have new toilets that side, you can't open them. You know, we have a beautiful structure of 4 toilet girls, 4 toilet girls, but we cannot open that new toilets because of the pressure. We try to open them, we use them. No water at all, so we close them again. If they have to use and build number 2s, someone has to come up with a bucket and hollow. So we'd rather use the ones, this one's on the floor, and this they're working fine. The trees, you see, our school is beautiful with trees, that side. They used to be beautiful a long time ago, before I even came here.
Yeah.
But right now, because they are growing, these local trees, there's an English word for them. These are one of those trees, man. These are dry. Even during winter, they're like that, they're green. Africans are used to grow. The disadvantages, they are beautiful, but disadvantages. Food garden outside. Apparently, a Bloekom, when you do a food garden next to a Bloekom, it takes, when you water the Bloekom, the water, it steals the water. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's enough sense, so I don't know
how it is. Yeah.
But it does that. Like, so, but that is at least, what is happening? The CWP, the same thing as well. We've requested some CWP to help us, they've been helping us. It's a fetal exercise, that food garden, because it does, the vegetables do not grow to an expected, the way that we want, because of that problem. Now, also, what the trees are causing, they are causing a blockage into our sewage system. The roots are growing. When the roots grow, they grow, they are even, you see that side, Mary, they have grown up to our main home. I didn't want to, was still using the truck to they have grown, the trees have grown from that side. They are growing, they have grown, but we only realize that's there. Mm. That the roots are up to here. That's the actual parking lot. They have grown up to there. And there's no one, the only way for us to help is that we must cut, we must open the whole sewage system up until that side. It's cost. That is the money that we don't have as a school, even if we want to. So it means we must confess and ask for help from outside. So we spoke to the municipality, they said they will come back to us with answers. Oh, and the most dangerous part of those trees is that because they are root when they grow big. Now they grow into our, already they are doing that, into our school building, because it creates so one of the danger there. So the sooner so they, we requested them to cut those trees for us. And then they
yeah, so and the remedial action is for those trees to be cut down.
We must remove them, that is the only way. Okay, we can leave. These such trees are fine, but those trees are more dangerous. So it was the issue of the trees, the issue of the ground, because the municipality every January they used to come cut our grass. They're not doing it. So all this big space, you know, if you ask somebody, a church, you see the church, you pay them 2.5. They must do it for free because it's a social responsibility. Mr. Mahala, Mr. Mahala. Then 2.5. And when you ask where the money goes to, it does not go to church.
Hey.
Remember, the church, whatever the church is doing for us, but I think now they're having problems. Before they just used to cut. So basically, it's an infrastructure. So I think in the address, I don't know where issue I'm not tired yet. But at least she knows it. She's our partner. Our biggest problem with discipline is she has. I don't know, I want to be careful with my words. Because I don't know. Our background before we used to have problems, but not the kind of sense of problems we have. We have small kids. We should have a child here. This is there. So, I don't know. Before this boy was not like this, he is not. We suspect the behavior comes from that side. What are we saying?